alarm's going again. Okay, the time now is 14:50. This will be the 14:50 Eleni Arizoma from London King's Cross to York. I haven't been here in a while, but I'm not gonna lie to you, holding phone up really hurts. Give on. So I've got to rest it on my other arm. When I come out, I've got to hold my phone, film it, rest my other arm on my other arm, and then film. Otherwise, not gonna happen. Right, train should be here soon. Hold it with my other hand. Oh god. So problem with holding phones, it don't half get arm ache. That's why I want a tripod. It's no good. I'll get another closure here, I think. Yeah. I think so. Should be here soon. Yes. Half. We might be down for that freight train, you know. I've been down 4 minutes now, so I'm beginning to think it is that freight train what's coming. Four minutes 30 on clock. Yeah, here we are, after 4 minutes. Sludge. Stand on this mound. And get it for a bit of a night then. For a thumbnail picture. 225. The gamble light on that one and all. I'm doing well. Chuffing hell, it's really busy today. Last one, this one. What? 1400 hours for the 1415 LNER Rosoma from Edinburgh to London King's Cross. I'm supposed to stay here all day. Not doing bad at all. I think I just got amber light. I'm not even getting time to catch amber light though, that quick. Sutton and Barnby, I think, next. I've good 10 minutes at there and then move on to Tarworth. Then Ranskill, then it'll be end of today. I've just come from Eaton Lane in Grove Road. And now it's time for after this. Sutton and Barnby, Tarworth and Ranskill, that's it. So I've got another 3 to go at yet. So yeah, it's gonna be... It's not bad at this side, so at least I can rest on this signed thing. Or Chevron, whatever it is. Yeah, Chevron. Pointing wrong way, love. That should be here soon. Yeah, here we are. Good timing. Thanks everybody, I'll see you next time.